This is where the charger is hiding on a lightning truck. Just press this lid and there we go. You can put beefier chargers as well, or the factory one, and off you go.